Well, hullabaloo and howdy do.
I realize now.
Woo! Welcome in, Panda. Welcome in, Raiders, guys. Give me a quick second. I fucked up when I started the stream and I forgot something. All right. There we go. That's better. It is a Mario RPG stream after all. Panda, how are you doing, brother? What were you playing tonight? What is going on, Raiders? Welcome on into the channel. I'm EJ Stresh. We're playing some Super Mario RPG right now. And, guys, shit's about to pop off. The anime emotes? No, there's punchies happening on screen. Currently. Alright, there's a reason why I did this. There might be a reason why I have the Geno hat on underneath that. That's because, guess what? On top of it being a Mario RPG stream! It's fucking Crimbus Week. So we got multiple hats. Gotta represent both Geno and Santra. So there we go, guys. What is up, everybody? How is your night going, beautiful people? Oh shit, the hat fell off. Heh. Alright, maybe we gotta do this. One of these. I'm figuring it out, guys. This is all on the fly. Alright. The hat is the hat's not fitting over the hat. Lisa, the Christmas broccoli, we need a new Christmas broccoli, because the Christmas broccoli from last year isn't quite a broccoli anymore. Not quite. Alright. I flipped this in the front so I could, you know, there we go. Guys, how in the hell are you doing? It's all good. Listen, Babs, right before this, because you know my thing. You know what I was going through. I bought a little kit to replace the Joy-Cons, right? I bought a little kit to replace these little fuckers. Because they are the reason why the game drifts all the damn time and has issues. So I had to take apart the controller and put it back together, right? So it said at the beginning of this video, it only takes about 2 minutes per Joy-Con. That is a fucking lie. I started that shit at 6:30. I had it pieced back together at 7, ate dinner real quick, came back up here, and then I had to fix the Joy-Con again real fast. It actually syncs up to the console again, and it charges, so we're good. But, got a new little Joy-Con on the inside, or a new little, I guess, thumbstick. So hopefully it won't drift as bad. The haptic controllers are supposed to be very, very good, too. But, as you read in the title, it's fucking boss rush time, baby! So we'll do it up. Also, what phone game were you playing, Panda? Was it something fun and exciting? Also, thank you so much for the raid, dude. I really, really appreciate it. You know there's so much love here on this channel for you, brother. Where does this go? Babs, thanks for sending him some thanks, too. Got that shout out. There's another shout out, and I forget how to do it. S.SO, Geeky Panda. Oh no, I disabled the other one, that's right, because this one, there's one that, Or no, maybe there's another one where if you type !! Shout out and then Geeky Panda, I think that's what it does. It makes like a little button there. Oh, hello. Mario, I owe you for saving my kids. Alright, cool. What's the matter? You want to hear the Mobile Blues? All right then, digging deep in the mines, don't get much sun. I'm covered with soot and my workday is done. I really hate sitting, it's labor I choose. Cause then that's the time to do the Mobile Blues. Oh, okay. It's probably 1914. Okay. So you gotta build up your own empire and beat the shit out of other peoples. Is what you're telling me here. Gotta destroy their civilizations so that yours can flourish. I get it. That sounds like fun. Get out of here, you fireball fuck! I forget what attacks I have currently equipped to these guys, so there's about to be some. Okay, he has the Drill Claw. We know that now. I know you have the Starlight Express. Joe, what it do, brother man? How you living tonight? How's everybody living tonight? We about to fuck some people up. We about to boss rush this motherfucker. I am so ready. That's right. Mario, we don't need him to have the feather anymore. Safety badge is what we're about. Oh, Jesus. So it gave you not just a fun time. Instead of that, it gave you anxiety as well. It's a wild night? Yeah? You guys are officially you're on Christmas break and hanging out with like in-laws and stuff now, yeah? Yeah. Baking and taking a break for dinner, gonna be up way too late. Oh, the labor of love! Joe's famous baklava! God damn. I'm sure you're gonna be up late, but it is worth it. Still in Virginia, leaving tomorrow. Gotcha. But still, baklava night. Yeah.
Wait. Joe, do you and your smoking hot wife...
No, the Muffin Man?
Do you enjoy cranberries and oranges and cookies? Not necessarily in that order, but probably in that order?
I'm gonna go ahead and say probably.
Okay, I'm gonna make extra cookies then.
Good stuff. You finally showed up! Ever since you people beat me, I've been refining my technique. This time, I'm sure to win! Fame and fortune, here I come!
You think you can beat me and my minions? This I'd like to see.
Bowser's already famous in his own rights. Wouldn't you agree?
You know it. I was known as the Terror on Two Legs long before you came on the scene.
There you have it. Fame and fortune are yours. Assuming you can win, shall we find out?
Ah, you're the famous Bowser! The Chain Chomp Slinging One! That's fine. I didn't just bring bombs this time. I've got an amazing shield to back them up. Good luck finding any holes in this defense. I'm much higher level now. Defeating the famous Bowser and his minions will catapult me to an unprecedented fame and fortune!
Goddamn.
Listen, Joe. She's gonna make extra for you, so you just gotta deal with it. Level up, but you can't lose! Shit. Alright, cool, we're on this now.
Getting to know people's holiday traditions. I remember Baklava Day either last year or 2 years ago.
I know, right? It's really brought us together, and if nothing else, that makes me happy as shit that I have a little community here of people that really enjoy hanging out with each other. It makes me happy. Also, I'm gonna fix this because it looks like I have a 12 head and the light is like reflecting off of it too.
Reflecting.
Tough acting, reflecting. There we go.
Listen, man. I do my best.
A one?!
Alright, let's see what the Geno Beam does.
God damn. Okay. He's hitting like a motherfucker.
At least all the bombs take this still.
I'm sorry, what? 308 fucking damage?
I do not. I don't know. Bro. What even the fuck? Alright, Peach, come out here with your invulnerable defense.
Jesus Christ! This guy is fucking stupid. Jesus Christ. I need to find his stupid weakness. Except probably my... It is, isn't it? I like it very much. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Okay! We get it! You vape, motherfucker! Jesus! Found out that you have to use Super Jump to do those combos, so that's why that's a thing. Fall asleep, fucker. Damn it. At least the bomb is out. Fuck you! Shit! That was the wrong thing. God damn it, bring Mallow back again. I need to use Thought Peak till I know his weakness. I mean, if that's the case, then yeah, sure. Give me some kind of fucking insight, damn it. And Mallow's dead. That's fine. Why is he so bulky? I don't get it. I don't know what your weakness is! Cool. Alright, let's see. Okay, that did 17 damage. If there was ever a time for that to work. Okay, that did damage as well. We'll be right back. Aquaman Centaur. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Guys, welcome on in. We're doing a little bit of Super Mario RPG here. We beat the game already. We are in the extra levels. We're trying to beat these souped up bosses. I want to say again, a big personal thank you. Somebody please give Centaur a giant shout out. Thank you so much for following the channel, guys. Mycroft, thank you so much for the follow. What is up? How was your night? Tell me about it. Hit me with the facts. What were you doing? What were you playing? Did you have a good time? Let me know. And while you're doing that, I'm going to try my best to do anything. We're gonna hit him with a Geno Flash. I'm sorry, what? Why did it do that? I was holding an A. That's pretty crap. Yep. There goes half my team. Alright, cool. Cool! That's what we love to see! Alright, Eek! Shit, punching the... Why is that bomb facing the wrong way? That's weird. I don't know if that's a wrong thing or not. Oh! I can turn his bombs around? And beat him like that? That is amazing. Turnco bomb. How do I turn him around, though? Bambi, it works on Pokeballs. Alright. I don't like that. Come back. Shit. Why do you get to summon all of the bombs and then blow them all up on the same turn? It makes no sense. A whole ass Santa hat. Oh, I mean, like, crocheting it, knitting it, sewing it, creatively, you know what I'm trying to say. Doing it in a way that involves you putting fabrics together. Crochet, nice. That is what I was trying to say, but stupid kicked in. But dumb happened. How do I get you to turn around? Okay, I just have to damage you enough. Sick. Oh, you suck. Kill him. Alright. Oh, strip! Good stuff! That's what I keep saying. You and Tendo are so damn talented. Oh! Three bombs are already facing that way. That's pretty cool, I guess. Come back, Mario! Come on! Come back into the fight! You got this. Be healed. A boo. Give it a boo. Yeah. I don't want to damage him too much, because if I do it, then the bomb will turn around. Oh, dear Lord, why? Made one before. Hey, sometimes that's how the best stuff happens. So hell yeah. I am pumped as shit that you did that. That's awesome. I can't wait to see it, honestly. That sounds like a fun time. I can sew. I can sew kind of well. But the creative part is not really there. I threw, excuse me, I threw together this
this here Geno cape in not too long. So it turned out well, I think, for the amount of time I actually had to put into it. Alright, I need to hit the shit out of these bobs. Okay, that one's turned. Perfect. Yet. Actually, we're going to defend. I can do four for that. Peach bringing people back. Hell yeah, hell yeah. And for your turn, we're gonna use some maple syrup. Yeah, baby. Oh, and I got a freebie. That's what's up. Take that. You're still looking for sissies? Shit. Come on back, Mario. You son of a bitch. I had the controller set down. That is such a rip-off move. Hit me while the controller's down, you piece of shit. Come on back, Geno. If I get the timing right, we heal them all the way. Nice, nice. Alright, Geno. You're gonna use a Max Mushroom on Peach. MV Peach is damn right. You're healing people, reviving them, keeping them alive. Aliving them. Mid Mushroom Mario. Mario gets the mid. Woohoo! Alright. Peach, nobody needs save, so you're gonna use your frying pan of justice! Come on now. Take that. Take all of that 2 damage, you son of a bitch. Alright. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna use sleepy time. Let's go! Come on, sheepies! Put everybody to sleepies! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, cool. Now, one at a time. Hell yeah. Get wrecked, Punchinello! I mean, we don't really need the group hug, but I mean, I guess it doesn't hurt. There we go. Pick this! Okay, I'm getting the timing down now. This is much better now that I'm not just absolutely getting my ass handed to me. I don't think twice. I didn't think it would come to this. I've got no choice but to pull out all the stops. Yeah! It's the big guy. What the? Why are you looking at me like that? He died again. See you later, asshole. Bowser's minions are too strong. I might be doomed to obscurity after all. At the very least, let me level up your chain chomp, Bowser. That way I can be remembered for something. So, this is that rascally chain chomp, huh? Alright, let's level this puppy up.
Ooh! Ooh, he made it bling, baby!
All done!
Chain Chomp has become the Wonder Chomp. I am psyched.
Yes!
So, what do you think of my new pal? It suits you. The two of you make an intimidating pair. Who dared to mess with the great Bowser and his most powerful Chain Chomp? No one, that's who.
Oh, there will be another heist. There will be many heists.
Hey, Punchinello, you're good at this stuff. I'll do you a special favor and let you put those skills to use fixing up my keep.
Yippee! With the famous Oh, Jesus Christ, Jeremy. Famous Bowser asking for my help, maybe a little fame will rub off on me. My dream has finally come true. Now I can show my face around home with pride. Let me know when repairs on the keep start, and I'll come running.
Stole it. You had to battle him without it. Oh, the chain chomp? Jesus Christ, that would have been rough. Well, I was using the drill claw at the time, so that worked, but like, yeah. Yeah, if I had the chain chomp equipped and that happened, I'd be pissed.
That guy sure gets excited easy. What's so great about being famous?
Who knows, but he's giving up making bombs. That's good enough for me. Alright, so we need to equip that mother liquor onto you. Wonder Chomp time, baby! How much of a... Oh, that's a big old fucking increase. That's what I'm talking about. You lose... How much defense? You lose a little bit of defense, but I think I'm gonna go with the work pants. Oh, shit. Panda, are you about to tell me that I can buy a bunch of followers? Because yes. Absolutely yes. 100%. I would love to buy a bunch of followers. Alright, I need to switch Peach for Bowser again. Yes, 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 yes. Hoo-ha! Do I have to... Shit, am I gonna have to play the game? Oh, I forgot how to do this. Motherfucker. That was not that fast. Shit, that was. Ooh! 10 payments of $14.99? Deal! What the fuck is that? Do I have to, like, completely stop for those turns? That's dumb. Again, freaking stupid. Boost right away. No question. Dang, I made it through that part fast. Shit. That's gonna cost me, though. Again! How? How do you vex me so, turds? I've never been able to figure that out as long as I've played this game. I was going so slow. Are you meal prepping? If so, what are you meal prepping? Something delicious. That's okay, Joe is watching and making baklava.
Look at me! Ooh, look at me! Ooh, look at me! Look at me!
Ooh, Merry Christmas, my man Shane Irvine! How you doing, beautiful man?
Oh, just making steak dinner. You know what? It's pretty damn good. Steak dinner is good with me. Steak dinner's all right. Uh-huh. Yep. I broke the record. That gets me nothing, apparently. What a fantastic present for breaking a record. How about it? Alright, but good sir, Frogicus. You tell me where the next one is. I need to go back to the legendary. The undeniable. Tadpole Pond! Uh-huh. Ooh, Marymore, okay. What? Oh, the cake! The kake! I think it's a boo wedding, too, so it might be a boo kake. Ha 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 ha!
I'm calling the police.
Listen. You laughed about it. She laughed, guys. You should have heard her. It was uproarious. She came out of the bathroom like, ha 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 ha! Ah, that's a good one, husband! Let's go downstairs and see if we can annoy the turtle chefs. Ooh, I'm walking all over it. Might as well save because we did a thing. Hello. Hello, sleepy turtles.
Oh my, another big cake? Looks tasty, huh? I love sweets. Although, it looks like that guy from the wedding. You think it'll attack again? I hope not. Do these torts look tired?
They have worked night and day to make the most delicious cake ever. User, why your silent treatment? Have you no pride in your fur?
Sorry, I know you don't want to hear this, but the cake is moving again. What's wrong? Come on, say something!
So sorry. It's true, sincere apologies. We must ask you to batter the cake again! What were you thinking? We forgot to light the candles on this cake!
Yeah, maybe it will seem less weird if we light those candles.
It's worth a try, y'all.
Bad things will happen if all the candles are lit. Finish time before that happens! Can I attack? You motherfuckers! You stop that shit! Oh, my dear lord. Baby Jesus. Alright, Geno Flash these fools. Woohoo, baby! Let's see. What's the catch in this time? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. See what this does. Maybe nothing, maybe something. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. This music will literally never get old. Every single boss fight, every single thing that happened. You made Geno sleepy, you piece of- what, is that it? Oh, I get it. It said they were very sleepy, so if I- I'm guessing if I do this, huh? I appreciate you, brother. I knew you would. Yep, there's celebration. Okay, so I need to put them to sleep right away. That's fine. We got it now. They're very tired and sleepy. And then I can fight the cake. Hooray!
Thank God I saved!
Alright, so let's switch out. Geno. No, Geno has to be in it. Bowser for Peach. Cake uses. You're damn right, the cake used the solar beam. Alright. Yep.
Battles the cake into submission, y'all! What were we thinking? We forgot to light the candles on this cake!
How do you automatically get three? That's pretty bullshit. Actually, you probably... If I just use the shot... That's probably the best bet. Oh, I put a candle out! I normally attack you. Dope. Ooh, excuse me. Thank you. Sleepy time, Torts. Apparently, you just gotta do regular attacks. Uh-oh, Petal Blast. He's a mushroom. Son of a bitch, I don't want Toad Assist. Oh god, okay, we need to heal. Nice! I didn't know that would stop him from being a mushroom, that's dope as hell! God, Peach's abilities just keep you in the game.
Don't turn her into a scarecrow, you son of a bitch!
Oh, perfect. Can't.
Take a frying pan to the face! Yeehaw!
Geno already kind of is a scarecrow, so it's fine. Oh dear lord, you killed him. You killed a man. I did it at the right time. Alright, Peach, time to shine here. I will not let you light all the candles again! You son of a pastry, yeah, damn right. No! Oh god. Yep, Gino's dead as shit.
Sleepy time first. I will bring Geno back very soon, but first, you need to take the lamp! You sleepy bitch!
Alright, I don't have... Yeah, I don't have any pick-me-ups. I need to really do that. I really need to find some pick-me-ups. That's fine, though. We'll get there.
Bunt cake!
Come back, Geno! Come on back now, you hear? Damn straight.
Hoo-ha!
Oh, you literally can't turn him into a scarecrow, and I made sure of it, so ha-ha. Less ha-ha. Shit! At least I have basically the ability to do that as many times as I need to. Which is a lot. So that's about right there. That's about right. Get out of here, turtles!
Oh god, you bit Mario. Oh,
come on, man. God damn, Panda, you right, though. You right. I gotta do some sleepy time here.
Go to bed!
Yeah, that's right. Sandstorm? Alright, I'm done with that. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Ooh, I did the super heal. Fuck yeah. Get wrecked! Shit! Shit! This cake really has some powerful, stupid attacks. Alright, bring Gino back. Bring our boy home! Alright, I need to use Group Hug on him next time. Oh, never mind! Because he died. Fantastic. Oh, shit, you know what that means! No! Yes! Vanta puts the cake in its place, yeah! Yeah, good work. We all thought you should have this as thanks. An enduring brooch.
Why, thank you! And you may have, or may you have better luck in any cakes you bake in the future.
We do our best! Can I eat the cake now?
Only we would have to fight a cake not once, but twice.
I never did get to taste it. I wish I could have tried even a little piece.
Hey, I was wondering about that too. Maybe we could get them to deliver one for the castle.
What about the whole fucking cake right there? What about that whole fucking cake right there? Oh. Ordained Minister Mario, you're married! Ah, the EJ Stretch, cha cha cha. Yes, I get you. 1, 2, cha cha cha. 3, 4, cha cha cha. I mean, they just opened up a shit ton of more emote spots, which I had no idea they were gonna do. But I got 5 new animated emote spots, so keep your eyes peeled. Maybe there will be in the near future. Who knows? Who knows? Anything is possible, I guess. Anything at all is possible. Go up. Tadpole Pond, here we come. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Also, what does the brooch do? Is it? Will prevent you from going down once per battle? I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't know about that one. Like, literally what? So it prevents me from dying once? Not that great, as far as things go. Where to next for Alfuchus? Ah, yes! Deep Sea Johnny, my man! But we have a stop to make first. And then I'll actually use the improved way to move around the map and not the old way that takes a long time. We gotta step in Mario's pad first. Because I have a whole inventory in here worth of stuff. Ooh! Is that Tanuki Mario? Or is that Kitty Mario? Check it out. Check it out. And then Peach's fucking hip check? Good shit! Look at them emotes go! Look at them go! That's fucking awesome. I can hear the hup-cha in my head. Hup-cha! I can't do it that great, but yeah, yeah, you do. Toothy Mario? Is that a cat on, like, is that your cat or somebody else? I'm trying to figure out where it's from. Custom emote. I can tell it's a custom emote. Oh. Toothy is a channel, and it's his cat. That's awesome. That's insane that they did that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sunken ship.
Yeah. Wait, no, fuck. Hold on. Hold on there for a second, because it said I could do something else. Pirate base. Nice! I'm already here.
That's amazing, no one's ever whipped Johnny. That's amazing, no one's ever whipped Johnny!
That's all I can do. Oh my god. Aw. Aw, and they're all of his little cat? That's amazing. God, you do so good with emotes. Oh, do you got a little panda Santa? Oh, God. Panda, that is adorable. I have found out the magic of... So, like, guys, I had a Samsung Galaxy phone for the longest damn time. For the longest time. I'm talking about Billy Joel snapping his fingers. You know, for the longest time. That's how long I had that fucking phone. And just recently I found out that I'm able to use my Adobe Photoshop on my new iPhone that I've had for a couple months now. But like, straight up, I was like, oh my god, I can use Photoshop on my phone. So that's why like the emotes, the stuff on the channel, things have been improving, because like while I'm at work and I'm sitting there doing nothing. Now, mind you, I have days that are stupidly busy. Stupidly fucking busy, like crazy-ass busy. But then there's days where there's nothing, because the one doctor, like the doctors don't have any patients that just want to come in or anything, or something happens with that. So on those days now, I get to actually go on my phone and make shit, and do shit, to make the channel better and different things. It's been insane. I was like, oh my god, this is awesome. So yeah, that's a whole thing, there it is. I'm gonna go down here, there it is. About having the ability to use Photoshop on my phone? Or about me having a Samsung and not being able to use Photoshop for the longest time?
Well, that's Mario. I've been waiting to see your mug around here again. Ever since our little do, I felt a whirlpool in my heart sucking all the joy away. This can't go on, matey. Who is joy without a fire in his belly? I'm gonna fuck you up.
So what I guess I'm saying is, fight me!
So I ask you, would you cross swords with me one more time? A tremendous duel, just the two of us, without any items even. What do you say? Let's set this sea to boiling.
Let's flip into it.
Good, fine. I knew you'd accept, Mario.
Wait, put the allies you want cheering you on in the active party. Oh. I guess I'll do that, because attack up and speed up is best. Yeah, we have that right there. Oh yeah, no, being able to use it on the phone literally blew my fucking mind. I bought a stylus for like $7 just so I could actually like hone in on the smaller thing, and it has been amazing. I fucking love it. I did not have. Oh wait, you have the lazy shell, right? You have the lazy shell attack. I have not the lazy shell shirt. That's fine. One of every bottle of pills. Sweet Jesus. Dude, I know, right? Centaur, it's just like, I've been paying for Photoshop and only able to use it on the computer. And I don't have that much time, besides like when I'm streaming stuff.
Now steal yourself, or here I come.
So it's been something. Oh god, why'd you know Diamond Saw? That's my one weakness. God damn it, I'm gonna die on like turn two. Thank you. Yeah, I'm dead. What the fuck is that? Oh, this Johnny battle is gonna absolutely fucking wreck me. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I guess I need to have the lazy shell. And Booster's Charm. You know what? No, actually, hold on. I know what I can do. I know what I need now, because I can come right back to this exact area. I think it's in Booster Hill. Nope, wrong thing. God damn it. I didn't mean to go to Booster Hill. I meant to go to Booster Pass. Yeah, F in the chat for sure. For sure. That's Booster Tower. That's Booster Pass. Hooray. This is the guy I need to fight. Oh, good. They're all dead. Well, I guess that's the case. Okay, cool. Didn't mean to do that, but sure. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Super jump. God damn it. It's fine, turn him into a mushroom. I don't care. Why? I hate this. Get this out of my ears because the music is technically behind for me. It's like right on time for you guys, but it's behind for me, so I think that might be fucking me up. Nope, it wasn't that. I just suck. It's like big old dong. That does it. God fucking damn it. So I'm going for, it has to be 30 jumps. And I can't do more than 10. So that's not great. Not 15. I think it starts to change the timing around 10. Oh.
Yeah, it does. Okay. Oh, you bastard. Here we go. You bastard! You bastard! I'm getting mad at this. I can, but I can't. Why? I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Piece of shit, spike ball. Alright, it's just this one. It is just this one. If we go to a different one, it's gonna be better, so that's what the problem is. Definitely just that spiky, and it was not me. I can do this. It just happened to be that spiky, guys. Just you wait and see. Hold on. You'll see. Alright, that guy's dead. That guy's dead. Alright, now we got this. Now it's easy. He's a piece of shit too, but it's fine. He's actually better than the other one, even though it's hard still. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great. You love it. You love to see it. On top of that, you just wish that you could just fucking make it a little bit harder because it's so easy. It's so easy, guys. Wish it was a little bit more difficult to do this. It's too easy. Honestly, if you think about it, there's really no way for you to mess it up. I got to 15 and I got psyched out. I psyched myself out. That was my fault. I'll do better. You guys deserve better. You guys deserve much better than what you're getting right now. I'll tell you that. It's okay. Great. We're gonna do it. We're doing no problem this time. See? Told ya. It's great. It's good. What you want to see? Am I using all my royal syrups? Yes, but that's fine. We have, like, unlimited cash. So it doesn't really matter. I just go buy more unless I can't, which is fine. I just need to, like, not look directly at him. I think that's the issue. I need to get, like, somewhat of the timing down, but, like, I need to just blur my vision because I'm focusing too much. It's too hard. If I just get the general gist of it, it's going to be easier. Nope, I was wrong. It's fine. It's great. It's fine. It's super. I'm going to try this till my FUP runs out again, and then we're going to call it with that, and just... At that point, I will admit that I'm a little wiener baby and I can't do it. I really don't want to admit that. I don't want to say it to you, chat, so I'm going to do my best to actually make this happen. Well, that didn't help my case at all. Got a one streak that time. Which makes it seem like I'm even more of a little wiener baby than I was. Oh, if they weren't so fucking exact on this. If it wasn't so fucking exact, it'd be so much better. Has to be exact, though. It's great. It's so good. It's the kind of good that you just want to fucking wrap yourself up in. Christmas holiday. Amazing. What did you get for Christmas? I got a nice little G.I. Joe action figure. What did you get? 30 fucking jumps on a spiky shit's head. Don't even worry about it, none. You didn't get me nothing for Christmas? That's fine. That's great. I didn't need anything besides my jumping on a spiky dickhead. Yeah, I very much am. This is like round three. I haven't even done this that much. I wish my bitch ass would do it, though. My dumb, stupid asshole. Gotta get 30 hits. Butthole puckering. God, why are you such a slut? You piece of shit. You piece of shit. I hate you. He stole your new hat. Don't give it backsies. Say takesies backsies. Don't steal it again. And then you're good. And then there's nothing he can do. Here's the question. Can I do that again? Nope. I guess I'm just a wiener baby. And for that, get fucked. I'm using the super move on one spiky piece of shit enemy because you deserve it, you piece of shit. Gino's gonna blast you into oblivion. I hope you enjoyed yourself. That's not even good enough. Get fucked. Alright. Alright, I feel better. Alright, cool. Now it's even better. Now it's better than it was. Alright, we're going to Bowser's Keep. With a Koopa's Chamber. There's one other thing that I need to check. Give me all of your coins. Just kidding. Ha ha. I pulled a prank on you. You didn't see it coming. Ha 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 ha. What's up here? Yeah, that's what I thought. I missed this.
Oh, you still hanging around? You want more items, huh? Since I'm in a good mood. Just remember... I can't always be coming to your rescue, you know. If there's anything more you need, best to buy it now.
Yep, I will buy it now, thank you. Yeah. Forget. Because I forgot about this stuff. We'll buy you the royal dress, although I don't plan on equipping the royal dress to you. Alright.
Mario, you get the fucking didn't you have the oh yeah, you did. You had the safety badge. Gino had Booster's Charm, so that's actually good. You still had the Jinx. You had the Heal Shell, but work pants for you, actually. You had the Lazy Shell, so deal with that. And the Ghost. Should I just do the Defense Scarf, too? Well, I feel like double defense bearing battles. Like, I feel like that's fine. And yeah, safety ring. Cool.
See ya, pal.
Alright. Woo! Alright. Cool. That's what we needed. We needed that. I want to see if this guy will give me any hints. Give me any tips or tricks. I also have Jinx's battle that I can redo up there. Yeah. I am goddamn trying to, okay? Johnny's fight's hard as hell, but let's see if we can fight Jinx real quick. Since we're here.
Jagger, watch my example closely and then match my technique. All right, now. No, don't strike with your arms. Strike with your whole body. Master Mario, we are training hard to master moves involving cooperation with one's allies. It's harder than we thought to stay in sync with the heat of combat. We can't seem to manage it no matter how hard we train. I'd appreciate it if you could show us your triple moves as an example of how such cooperation is supposed to work. Then let us spar. Alright, Jinx. Now show me your finest triple moves. Oh, you killed me. Good job. That was your first test. Second test. I forgot to restore my FP, so here we go. Probably good. Actually, you know what? Yeah, earlier times. Let's go. Ba-ba-ba-boom! Uh-oh, the battle's restarting. Oh, about that. Yeah, that's more like it. What's up? Jesus Christ! Alright. Now we're gonna bring Powerhouse Peach in. Frying pan! Oh! So I know I have a, yeah, I know I have pick-me-ups now. Why is every attack missing? What in the fuck? Nice.
That's so stupid. Why should that get to work? Why does he get to one-hit kill me? Because I missed the timing thing. You jerk. Really? Really? You suck, sir. If that's how you're gonna play it. Your silver bullet is a piece of shit. I hope you know that. Jinx, I hate you! Let me attack you, goddammit! Damn it. Why do you suck so bad? Thank you. Fucking beautiful. Can I do this and then hit you with this and then you'll be impressed and things will be great? Ah. So that's a triple move. I understand so clearly now. Thank you. You are as strong as I thought, Master. Thank you for showing us your incredible triple move. You should have this. It's been passed down through generations in what was, until recently, the Jinx-style dojo. The teamwork, man! Come, Jagger! Let us emulate the Master's example before we fight. Or forget. What does that do for me? Make it easier to charge up triple moves. Quite a significant drop for basically everybody to put that on. Just to have triple moves happen. Alright, let's see if we can fight Johnny. Probably not, but let's see anyways. That is after we get to an inn. Inn first and then Johnny. Seaside Town is perfect for that. It has jaunty music too. Beautiful, we rested up now. Let's go! Save it, because we did beat somebody. Kick Jinx's ass. It was not an easy battle either. And I need to go to the item shop, ye old item shop now, to replenish all my shits. I don't need a weapon shop. What the fuck, dude? It's just the Beatles. Pick me up, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Beautiful. We replenished the things we needed to. Neato! Alright, let's go try to fuck Johnny up and see what happens. Wrong. That's not what I wanted. Yeah. There we go. Now it's time for me to get wrecked. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. Let us fight. Perfect. That is much better. Thank God I equipped that lazy shell. My attacks may not do as much, but 6 damage for a diamond saw will take it. Oh, yes. Mario is a tank. Worse. 73, that hurts. God, stop it! Keep using your magic attacks. No. Okay, good. Okay. Stop getting tough. Please stop it. Please! Please stop it! Huh? We do have neighbors. It's fine though. They can't hear us. Nope. Nope, they can't hear it all. Everybody's deaf that lives near us. It's fine. Yeah. It's fine. It's great. It's what we want. We want the cops to get caught. Alright! I don't care. As long as I have the lazy shell and I don't miss the first 15 fucking blocks, we're gonna be great. We're off to a great start. Neighbors are deaf, I'm telling you. Ooh, I don't think I equipped the lazy shell. Help! When Diamond Saw does 114. Yep, there it is. Okay, definitely did not equip the lazy shell. It's fine. Fine, it's great.
Now that we're alive again, we're good. We're great. We'll go right in here, we'll talk to him real quick, and then when it goes to the equip screen, we can put that shit on. Let's do it. Deaf, blind, and smell of day old chicken. That's an insult if I ever heard one. You're damn right. Alright, lazy shell. Is there something else that I need to... It's probably good. Wait. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try the lazy shell and ghost metal combo and see what that does. That's more like it, Johnny. Fuck. I can deal with 40, but I shouldn't have to deal with 40. Like it. Ow. God damn it, there goes my streak. Two! There we go. That's bullshit, two damage. Get the fuck out of here. Who do you think he is? It's all over the place with this shit, with this damage. Sometimes it's 142. Sometimes it's 2. We're not really sure what to tell you here. Oh, fuck. Okay, the ghost metal didn't do shit. Lazy shell, good. Ghost metal, no. It's fine. It's fine, it's great, it's fine, it's great, it's fine, it's great, it's fine. Lazy shell. We can do that. Jinx belt would be fine. Let's leave and come back. That way it's saved. Alright, Johnny, shut up. Shut up about it. It's fine. It's fine. It's great. Don't worry about it. Shut up, Johnny. Johnny's an asshole. Oh, fuck. You're trying to do the cheating thing. I was trying to stretch. I know you're timing a lot better now, Johnny. Okay, we're already at this part, so that's pretty good. Doing big damage with this Jinx belt. That's what's up. Yep, okay, big damage with the Jinx belt to get into this stage already. Worse.
Fuck. Had the timing that down completely. That's fine. Better than nothing. Oh, I got him. Hell yeah, Johnny. You're my best friend, Johnny. I love you. I kicked your ass.
Ah, you got me. But never in my years have I fought a fight a battle so fierce and so hated. Take this and remember the day our duel brought the fire back in my belly.
An extra shiny stone.
I found that stone in the lowest depths of my ocean. It's proper that the victor of our duel should be its keeper.
Alright, I'm going to go to the frog pond again. I want to see if that's the last of those bosses, because if so, there is one more boss. And the answer might surprise you. We'll soon see, though. That flat evil being, yes. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, this is it. This should be the last boss. It's a boss. He's a boss. I'm gonna go back to the Mario Pad real quick because it's actually a faster way to get there, but also then I can just withdraw all my items that I need, which I don't think I need any, but I might need some, so you never know. Nope, I got everything I could use, so I guess that's good, I guess. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, shit dicks. Ooh, goddamn, roasted veggies? What all you got roasted in that oven? Is it like some green beans, some onions, potatoes, that kind of thing? Monster Town, here we come. All right, baby. All right, y'all. Is the door back? Oh, the door's back. Holy halibut. Potatoes, broccoli, and cauliflower? Damn straight. That sounds delicious. Alright, let's see what we got fucking going for us here. Guys, I'm scared. I'm scared of this thing. Oh, shit. Actually, hold up. Before we do the grand reveal, let me close that and go back in. I forgot to give the items back. Mario still had all of the fucking, like, power shell and belt and stuff. Whoopsies, my bad. Sorry. It's fine. It's great. Alright. Monster Town, yes. And then I gotta save again. That sounds fucking delicious though, Centaur. I'm not lying like that. That would be a delicious meal. Love me some baked cauliflower. Baked cauliflower is that shit. Put that hero belt on, and then you get the safety badge. Yes, I beat the 2D Final Fantasy boss, and that's what I just got done telling Chad. I was like, guys, I never beat this in the real game, because it was so fucking hard. I beat it, and now you're about to see something else that they added in this game, Centaur, which I had no idea was going to be a thing, but I am super freaking excited about. Lazy Shell. Ghost Metal didn't do a whole lot, so we're going to do the Defense Scarf instead. And yeah, that's good. We got it all there. Oh yeah! So, if you haven't noticed, the reason why these boss battles that I've been doing have been so hard is once you beat the game on the Switch game, a bunch of boss fights reopen. So that you can go back and fight, like, Booster again. That's why I just fought Johnny again, and it was super freaking hard. So, like, you can fight Johnny, you can fight Booster, you can fight, what the fuck is the one that eats things? I can't think of his name right now. Bellamy. You can fight Bellamy, Punchinello, all that stuff.
Here again, do you think Helix is back?
thought when we defeated him, he said farewell and went off somewhere.
He was the one that had a flat plane form. Or wait. He was the one that had a flat plane to form, correct? Could he have returned?
Ah, so what if he did? We'll thrash him again. If he needs a re-thrashing, I'll give it to him.
Yahoo! Denizens of the third dimensional world, our paths cross once more.
Nah, he needs a deeper voice.
You have used the great strength to grant the wishes of powerful people. The force of your strength resonated with my own wish, enabling me to attain greater evil power and return to this plane. You shall see this power firsthand.
Ooh, shit! Oh! He's horrifying!
Feast your eyes. This new form is worthy of your three-dimensional world. Our return to this world remade. I am matter and antimatter. I am past, present, and future. I will consume all time and space. My evil power is in harmony with the three-dimensional world, and now I will crush you.
Oh, he is.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, we're starting to battle. Fun. That's great.
I wanted to be almost dead at the start of the battle. That's fine. We got this. It's in the school, baby. I was ready for you.
Oh, oh.
Okay. Kino Flash, let's go, baby. Kaboom. Damn right. Shit. Is that gonna turn them both into mushrooms? Oh, it sure is. That actually sucks. That legit sucks, dick. Yeah. Dark Star. Yeah, we're gonna switch to Peach. Thank you. Come on back, baby. Sweet Jesus. Oh! You just locked my fucking thing. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Good thing Peach is a fucking tank. Can Peach get a move in? No? No, she can't? That's what you're telling me? Okay, cool, cool, cool. Nice. Now we get to go. Cool. Cool, it's been three turns, but sure. Check out the stones on that guy. I know, right? He is fucking jacked. Now that he has three dimensions, he is jacked as shit. Uh-oh. I've been leaning into that fire crystal heavy. Trying to, oh my god, dude. True dat. True dat. There. Gino is back and not a mushroom now, you piece of shit. Okay. Interesting. Oh. Oh no, I'm not taking anything for granted right now. I don't know if I can even do this on him, but let's see. Yep, that's what I thought, but I mean, it's worth a try. No, oh, okay! That's diddly-doo-amazing! Sure, we might as well switch out to Bowser, who regains one fucking health. That's fine. Peach should go after, so hopefully this will work. Cool. Please, Peach. Peach? No? Cool. Great! Even better. Oh, good! Thank God Peach is a damn tank. Get wrecked, nerds! Ow! He does not lava me much. I'm picking these up, by the way, Centaur. I'm just in a stressed-off situation right now. But yeah, I'm picking up on the things you're throwing down. Three. Oh, Shredder. Fine. That's fine. Take, do it. Ow! Dickhead! Just literally, please just fucking die, Fire Crystal. Please! Dear Lord. Puns are the bedrock, mate. Listen. Puns are everything. We need puns. Are they both gonna be mushrooms? Nope, Mario's gonna be dead. So is Bowser, so that's fine. Love it. I just need to get them to fuck up. Bowser goes after Peach, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Beautiful. I got another freebie. Love it. Die, Fire Crystal! Jesus! Oh good, you locked my special again. Zero. Meteor! You piece of shit. Good. Yeah, if only I could. That would be ideal. Good, Mario's dead now. Woohoo. Yay. Yay, Mario's dead. Yay. Woohoo, yay. Alright, pick me up. Yeah. Oh lord, he 3D now. Yes, he is. Yes, battle's rough. Heals everyone? Baklava's in the oven in 15. Damn. I will never sleep. Listen, Joe, you're doing the work. Putting it in there, and it's a beautiful thing. Oh, thank God, that's what we needed. Said baklava is bacon, baby! need to get the timing of that stuff down, but it's fine. Yeah. Fire crystal, break, Jesus! Shredder's fine, that's great. We don't care about Shredder. Be Mallow's turn. God damn it. God damn it, how do I not have that down after Johnny?
Sweet baby Santa, guard the baklava in the oven.
Yeah. No, that baklava, it takes a while, but it's beautiful. You should see a picture of the finished product. God! Damn it! I hate you. Yep, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. Oh boy! You locked my items out. That's freaking amazing. I was so good. So good at that for so long. Oh, good. I actually don't think any of them can turn. Yeah, no, we're good. We good, baby girl. Yeah, I'll hit you with an HP rain, Mario. Talking about fire crystal. Die. Jesus. Break. Fuck's sake. Yep, good. Here he goes. He's gonna kill everybody. Yep. Woohoo! TPK! Yay! Oh, good. Okay, it broke. But it powered everybody up. That's not good, but like, it broke. So that's fine, I guess. Ow. Ow. I'm getting better at these, blocking them. Meteor can't be blocked, so that sucks. Now you brought out the powerhouse, my guy. This is your own fault at this point. Kill everybody? Oh, okay. Don't like that. I can't use. Oh god, items or anything. That pisses me off. Okay, that one's dead too.
Does this wake everybody up? Oh no, they're sleeping, so I can only use Toad Assist. So stupid. Yeah, that's a TPK. Fuck you, dude! Really? Ugh. This is gonna be a rough one. Alright, well. Now that I know you're planning on starting out the fucking attack that literally takes all of our HP down to one, I'm gonna group hug the second I get the fuck in. Piece of shit. Blah, 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 Culex.
Ooh, I'm so fancy. Look how handsome I am now that I'm three-dimensional. I have abs now. Ooh.
Shut up. You're half rock. You're just a diamond goat, man. You dumb. Yeah, blah, 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 new form, blah, blah, blah. Shut up. Stupid.
Ooh, I'm using the eels. I'm so fancy.
That's stupid. Wow, did you look at that? That's pretty cool, I guess. Cola, you bitch. I'm gonna try attacking the shit out of Culex to see what that happens. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Try that. Let's try that. I hate you. Just for that, you're getting a fucking rocky road. I don't care. Just for that, you deserve this shit, piece of shit. But not from Bowser. Bowser's gonna hit you with a Wonder Chomp. Mario, however,
gonna hit you with the fucking rock candy. Take that, asshole. I literally can't stand all of you fucking doing what you just did to Mario, you piece of shits. That was unbelievable. They all coordinated their stupid attacks. Take this, bitch tits. I just need to hit you harder. That's all I need to do. It's fine. It's great. I hate having to use her turn to fucking pick him up, because if I just had that turn to heal them, it'd be great. But I don't. I have to fucking pick him up. Oh, and that's gonna be a one-shot kill for most of them. Yeah, except for Mario. Fantastic. We'll swap in Mushroom Geno. Oh, Mario's dead now too, that's perfect. Oh, beautiful! On top of everything else, Mario's dead, so we have a fucking mushroom out that can't do shit. Oh. Joe, they have too much health is the issue. You know what? Let's do a pick me up on Mario. Health on him. Merwood is the power of my post-game content. Good, yep. Love the third wall breaking there, guy. The power of my post-game content. Yes. I think until these guys are dead, I need to keep Mallow out, because Mallow seems to be very resistant to a bunch of stuff. Can't I switch? I use the rock candy because he's being an asshole. Take that! The crystals have a stupid amount of health too. Much less than Culex, but like, still a stupid amount, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Mallow's doing some big damage with that shit. We need to keep him out for sure. How did I not fucking block that? That's stupid. Group hug, let's go. How did you miss, you piece of shit? Doing big fucking damage. I'm proud of Mallow. He's really become a fucking asset here. He's doing big boy moves right now. Oh, you bitch. The timing of this is ridiculous. Oh, is that the one hit kill? Yes, it is. Perfect. Everything. God damn it. Well, there goes a whole round of moves. F indeed. So stupid. Oh, good. You killed Bowser in one fucking hit. Because again, why not? I jump scared you awake. That's intense, Panda. I'm not gonna lie. All right. Fucking goddamn it, Mario. Nice. I didn't know that also gave me my flower power back. That's a good one. Therapy for Mario. Okay. Okay, I'm seeing a pattern here. Hold up. I'm seeing a pattern here. I think I got it. You didn't miss that much. I died a bunch. I think I have a pattern now. Okay, you're dead. That's good. Green crystal's done. I do know the pattern now. Okay. I can do this. Huh?
have enough FP that we're good. My items are locked right now, so I don't know if I can stop the thing that I wanted to stop. But I guess we can see. Die. Yep, zero. Meteor. Yep. Okay. Alright, another pattern now, at the very least. Let's say Peach is still here. Nice, I got the full health. Fuck yeah. Fuck you, Culex. I gotta try to bring back as much of the team as I can right now. Getting rid of some of these crystals. Die. Didn't get the full. It's fine. Actually, this is ideal. This is ideal. Yes. Oh, this is the perfect team for this. Yes! Woo! Everybody's revived and healed! Oh, we might have a chance, guys. We might have a chance. If there was a chance, now is the chance. Alright, Peach. Group hug these mofos. Four is enough. Yeah. Okay, you're dead. That's great. You're also dead. Amazing. You're not dead. Fuck you. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Well. Let's say two of them hung in there. Mallow.
Yes, Crocola Cola. Yes, sir. Thank God. Peach, bring him back. Bring the boy back. I did it! Full health! Woo! Counters back and forth. You don't got no friends. This is fucking awesome. Yeah. Shit, I fucked that one up. Attack lock, really? No, not Ultra Fire. I figured that was gonna be resistance, but I was like, fuck, well, we'll try it. Group hug. I love you all. Oh. Oh. I believe that we can win. I believe that we can win. Alright, Star Ran, let's go. Shit, fuck that one up, that's fine. Yes! He died too, now it's just him. With his bullshit. Take it. I don't need anything there. So instead of that, do a maple. Two. Fine. Meteor Blast is fine. You ain't shit without your friends. Oh, they were doing all the damage. Actually, Thought Peak. $5,000 left. That's not bad. You can make that happen. Yeah, I need to just keep on pouring on the group hug. I am glad that you enjoyed your dinner, Centaur. That's awesome. Good steak and veggies. Can't beat it. Cannot beat it. I actually am. I am absolutely blown away, but I am. He doesn't have all that much health left. I also need to use... What is it? Yes. Oh, God. I didn't know it was just on Mario. Well, then. Frying pan! Sorry, final. Still most of your food? That sucks. I'm sure it was delicious too. Come on back, Bowser. Fucked it up. Oi. Oi. Bowser. Hit him hard! Hit him fast. Oh, no, this is the final boss raid. This was all of the rest of the bosses that were left. Therapy Bowser. Bowser needs therapy. One. What combo do I need to save everybody? Spare us all. I need that. I've never seen this one yet. I did that at the right time. Get fucked. Get fucked! Woo! Back for an hour now because he spits it at me and yells. Yeah. Oh! I avoided your stupid attack, you piece of shit! Geno World, just for the shit of it! Come on! Damn it. Fuck, frying pan didn't work. Man, you're trying to fuck Peach up, aren't you? As much as I love them, I need to switch these two out. First off, I want to do Thought Peeker. 3,000 left. I'm chiseling away at his health. Bowser. I need you because you do big attack. You do big painful. Me. Panda is just like dozing off. Chickens! Alright, let's see about Shocker then. Yeah? That'll work. I think I can survive his attack as long as everybody's at full health, if I'm not mistaken. Unless that, no. I cannot survive Final Claw. The Final Claw is fine. The other one was the bitch. Alright, Bowser, we actually need to keep you out. Because you do ow attacks. And ow attacks are big here. Come back, Mario! Come back to me, Mario! Do the thing! Now it's a proper boss fight. I gotcha. Come back, Mario! Woo! That's because this is a Final Fantasy boss in the Mario game. It was always meant to be that as a joke because of the developers of the game. Final Fantasy and Mario came together to make the game. Yeah. Yeah, if you never know, now you know. Zip zap's up. Now I don't have any bonuses, whatever. The more you know. Yes, with Peach's rainbows. Alright, Peach. Now that you did that, we're switching out to my boy Dino! Take that, you son of a bitch! Dark Star again. Even better. That is such an easy block. Ha ha ha! You failure! Did I do it? Woo! Yes. Yes. I am become the chosen one. He's back to his normal.
Unbelievable. You have defeated me in my strongest, in my three-dimensional splendor. The forces of malevolence have faded. I have lost my depths, diminished once more to the form of a flat plane. I will withdraw to the land to regain my three-dimensional power and then await your return. It took you 39 turns to defeat me this time. We were nearly evenly matched.
Ooh, I got a crystal shard.
I await your destined one's return.
The destined one? Flat fuck Friday, but on a Wednesday, there he is.
What does the crystal shard do? I wanna know.
Where is it? Does one person in particular have to use it? Does Mallow have to shove it up his butt? I think Mallow has to shove it up his butt. Ah. The symbol of ultimate strength? Four-dimensional. Jesus Christ. Years old? Joe, don't do this to me if that's meant to be a thing. I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting to see it pop up. If you done did the thing while my defense was down, while I was a defenseless wee lad. Is that a setup to a thing that I think? Maybe not? I'm wondering if the end game would be any different. Gotcha. So you thought it was just 4 years. Next time you see him, he'll be four! Ooh, you have to fight a child! That'd be something else. Crazy, honestly. That's it. He went from a big buff man to a little guy, real quick. His attacks all suck and you kill him in like 3 shots. I did do it! Centaur, I am fucking pumped, honestly. That was a rough battle. It really, 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 really was. I don't know if I beat the game now, if anything else happens, if anything new happens. Either way, it's been 2.5 hours, so I do have to get some sleep. I guess what I'm saying is,
I'll look it up just to see if there's like a, I'm not going to spoil it for myself. I'm not going to spoil it for you. I'll look it up to see if it's like, hey, you should try beating the game again after you get said crystal or not. Because then we'll know if we have to come back in and kick Smithy's ass. And also, is Smithy going to be harder then? Is he going to see the crystal shard and be like, okay, I got you. You're about to get your fucking head rang by this hammer this time. I'm going to beat the shit out of you, but extra hard. Will it make it harder? Who knows? But, yeah, we'll figure that out. I got to get some sleep now. Unfortunately. So, I'm going to flip it on over here. We're going to go.